What happens when you take the world's biggest Minecraft noob and put him in the world's biggest Minecraft scavenger hunt? You get the world's funniest YouTube video. What is going on, TFG squad? My name is Brandon, and welcome to the ultimate Minecraft scavenger hunt. So this is a brand new Minecraft mod. It looks amazing. Basically, they give you a random item, and then you have 5 minutes to find it, or you die. So it could be diamonds, it could be wood, it could be armor. Whatever it is, I have 5 minutes. So let's go slash reload. That should start the mod. There we go. Thank you for downloading Random Items Hunt. There we go. And then let's go here. Let's go here. And there we go. So I need to find a granite slab. That's actually not that bad. Okay. So let me go down. Let me start by making a crafting table. If you guys want to see more Minecraft on the channel, don't forget to smack that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. Okay. So I'm going to start by making a crafting table. Then I'm going to make a shovel. I'm going to make a pickaxe. I'm going to try to get underground because that's where I could get granite. Okay. Here we go. There's my crafting table. Beautiful. Let's put that down. Let's go here. Let's make some sticks. There we go. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. I'm such a Minecraft noob. Okay, so there's my shovel. And then let me get a little bit more wood. I should have made an axe. That would have been smarter. Oh well, whatever. Let's do this. Let's do that. And we got a pickaxe. Okay, so let me start digging down. I wish they gave me a timer. Like, I know I have 5 minutes or else I die, but it doesn't tell me how much time I have left. Oh, this stinks. Okay, let's do that. Let's get down underground. I know granite is very common underground, so it shouldn't be that hard to find. At least I hope not. Okay, so I'm moving on to the Stone Ages. Oh, there's granite. There's granite. Oh, this is easy, baby. This is easy. Okay, I think the items get harder and harder as the mod progresses. So it's gonna start with granite, then it might move to like diamonds and crazy things like that. I think I have enough for a slab. I think all I need is 3. Let's go back to my crafting table. Let's do that. And that should be a slab. Granite slab. Yeah, baby. Frustrated gamer found his item. Now I have to make a smoker. How do I make a smoker? I think it's cobblestone and something else. That's a furnace. I think I need to make a furnace first. Let me find some cobblestone, make a furnace, and then I think I could start working on a smoker. Okay, so I have enough cobblestone to make a furnace. Let's go here. Let's go all the way around. Let's do that. And bam. And bam. Okay, the furnace is down. I think maybe. Yes. Okay, that opens up the smoker. So I need a furnace and I need 4 things of wood logs. That shouldn't be hard to find at all. Okay, let me make an axe because I'm going to need wood and this is annoying not having an axe. Okay, so I think I have enough cobblestone. Let's go here. Let's do that. Let's do that. We've got the furnace. Let's put that in the middle. Let's do that. And we have ourselves a smoker. We have ourselves a smoker. The frustrated gamer found their item. Now I need black stained glass. What? What? Oh no. I really hope there's not nighttime in this game. Is the sun moving? It looks like the sun might not be moving. That would be nice. Ooh, I actually found some sand right here. I don't know exactly how to make black stained glass, but I assume I probably need to make regular glass first. That seems like it would be a good guess. Okay, so I got some glass, or I got some sand. Let me go over to the furnace, and let me make the glass. What do I need? I need some cobblestone. Let's do that, and let's do that to make some, what are they called? Charcoals. Okay, I should have charcoal. There we go. Beautiful. So now let's put the charcoal here. Let's put the sand there. We're making some glass. I don't know exactly how to make stained glass. Maybe, and what is it? Black stained glass? If I go T, black stained glass. Okay, I feel like yellow stained glass. I probably would have used this beautiful yellow flower, but I don't know about black stained glass. Okay, so I had to cheat a little bit. Basically, I need to get an ink sack to make black dye, and then I could use the black dye to make black stained glass. I'm pretty sure I can find an ink sack from killing a squid, but of course there's not a squid in this body of water, so I'm gonna have to journey off into the distance. And you guys know me, whenever I leave my place, I always get lost. Oh, I also need some food too. Is there a... Come on, squid! I always find squids when I don't need them, and of course now that I actually need a squid, they're nowhere to be found. I'm sorry, chickens, but I gotta kill you today. I gotta kill you. I need to eat. Hey, get back here. Hey, stop running away from me, you darn chicken. I need to eat. I'm hungry. Get back here, chicken. Hey, hey, this chicken's annoying me. There we go. Sorry, chicken. I always feel bad about killing animals in Minecraft. I know it's all part of the game, but I always feel bad. Oh, this looks like a big body of water. Oh no, nighttime is coming. No, I don't want nighttime. I thought this was just gonna be like perpetually daytime. Son of a nutcracker. Get out of my way, pig! Wait, was that a pig or... Oh, no, there's the squid. Okay, I was gonna say. I could have sworn I saw a squid. Get back here, you darn squid. Get back here, you darn squid. Give me an ink sack. That kind of doesn't sound right. Give me an ink... Oh, I'm using a stick right now. I wasn't using my sword. Come on. Come on, ink sack, yes. Ink sack, yes. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go back. Oh, no. Now I have to deal with creepers and zombies and skeletons. Oh, this is the last thing I want to deal with. Son of a nutcracker. You know what? I'm going to go back to my base if I can find it.
2 hours later.
This might be surprising to you guys, but I'm completely lost. And of course, it's nighttime. So you know what I'm going to have to do? Oh, geez, I don't want to do this, but I'm going to have to make another crafting table and create basically another base. So let's do that. Let's put the crafting table down. It's so dark, I can barely see. So let's do that, and let's take our glass. Wait, how do I... So I have the ink sack. Ink... Oh, there we go. Black dye. Black dye. Okay, now I can use the glass. Shut up, sheep. I'm not in the mood. Is that not how I do it? How do I make black dyed glass? I mean, come on, this has got to be easy. I have black dye and I have glass. Let's go to my little booklet. Booklet, what does it say? Oh no, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need 8 things of glass? Son of a nutcracker, this is not going well, guys. I'm trying to find my base because I know- Oh, that is an Enderman and I do not want to deal with him. And now there's a spider. Now there's a spider and it's biting my butt cheeks. This is bad. This is really bad, guys. I'm being chased by everything, including sheep. There's evil sheep in this Minecraft mod, apparently. Okay, oh, this is bad. I need to find sand. Do I have any more sand or did I use it all? Yeah, oh, that's a creeper. Ow. Okay. Thank you, creeper. I really didn't want my left butt cheek anyway. Now it's just disintegrated. Okay, so this is my master plan. I'm gonna lock myself in this little cave until daytime comes. So I actually made a little base here. Basically, I made a crafting table and a furnace. I'm cooking my chicken because I am getting very low on health. So there's my cooked chicken. I don't think I can cook an egg. Can I? Can I cook an egg? No, I don't think I can. All right, let's grab that out. Let's eat my cooked chicken. That didn't bring my health back enough. Oh, son of a nutcracker. Come on, daytime. I need you so badly. I think the sun is finally coming up. That had to have been the longest nighttime in the history of Minecraft. I think I'm actually just gonna use this as my new base. Why not, right? I'm gonna put a door. I'm gonna maybe fill in the walls. This is gonna be my base. If you guys want to see more of this mod, like I can make a series on this mod. This would be fun, so definitely let me know. Okay. Are the creepers and the zombies burning up? Okay, that looks like daytime enough. I should be good. If I die right now, I'm gonna be so mad. Creeper? Zombie? Anybody? Okay. Yep, they're definitely burning up right now. I see that zombie burning. Okay, we should be good. I need to find sand so I can make a little bit more glass because I need 8 things of glass and I think I only have 4 right now. Okay. Oh, jeez, I see a cow. You know what? I'm sorry, cow, but I need beef. I need some beef. I'm very low on health. Before I get the glass, I'm actually gonna eat. Sorry, cow. Oh, man, I feel so bad. Oh, I'm sorry, cow. If it makes you feel better, I'll share the burgers that I make with you. All right, that was just mean. Okay, now I have 4 things of delicious, juicy steak. Let me eat 1. That should bring me back. Okay, now my health is going back up. Perfect. Let me try to see. What does the outside of my base look like? There is a little bit of wood, which I put there. So maybe that should stick out to me. Do I find any sand? Do I see any sand? Of course, there's all these bodies of water with no sand. Are you kidding me? Wait, I think I just realized something. These entire mountains are made of sand. I'm looking around like a dummy, like, where's sand? And it's literally staring at me in the face. Okay, so I just saw a bumblebee. If I get killed by a bee, I will be so upset. Okay, so by some miracle, I actually found my base this time, which is amazing. So let's do this. Let me make some planks. Let's do that. Oh, I got a lot of planks. Oh, perfect. All right, now I'm set. Now I'm good to go. So let's put a couple planks in here and a couple planks in there. That should make some charcoal. Oh, I actually want to make some torches too, because I can't see in the middle of the night. Oh, darn it. I needed logs to make the charcoal. Son of a nutcracker. Let me go get some more wood. You know what I could do in the meantime? I can do that. And I can do that, and I'll make the glass. Okay, let me get some more wood. Okay, I'm back. So I should have enough glass. That should be good. I have 9, and I think I just needed 8. Now let me do this, and get out of here, wood, and there. That should make charcoal. At least I think that should make charcoal. I literally just did it in the beginning of the video. And yes, okay, that does make charcoal. Okay, sweet. So now let me go to my crafting table. Let me make a couple torches really quickly because I can't see in my base. So I got 4 torches. That should be perfect. I'm gonna put one there and one there, and that should be perfect. Let me make a little door. Oak door, that sounds wonderful. And look at this base. I mean, it's not the nicest base in the world, but it works. Heck, I can even make a window. Look at this base. This is turning into the greatest base ever. Not really. I'm gonna put some granite out here, so then I'll kind of recognize my base. So now I can hide in here like a coward in the middle of the night. Okay, so now here we go. I have the black dye. I think I needed 8 things of glass, and I got black stained glass. Yes! Okay, Frustrated Gamer found his item. Iron door. Oh, I could do that. This is gonna be my last one, and then I'm gonna move on to a series. I wanna play more of this scavenger hunt. This is fun. Okay, so for the iron door, I'm definitely gonna have to dig underground. I'm gonna have to find some iron. Now, the only question is, how much iron do I need for an iron door? I think it's probably 3 ingots. But I'm not entirely sure. Let's just try to find some iron.
20 minutes later.
Well, I've been digging forever and I still can't find iron. Look how big this mine is. I mean, you can barely see to the top. Come on, man. I gotta find iron sooner or later. Also, nighttime's probably gonna come back soon and then I'm just gonna die. Oh, great. My pickaxe broke. All right. Well, you know what? I got a ton of coal, a ton of cobblestone. Let me go back up. Let me make more pickaxes and everything and come back down. Oh, great. And now nighttime's coming. Well, you know what? I have no time. So let's do that. Do I have any sticks? Yes, I do. Okay. So let's do that. Let's do that. And you know what? Just for good measure, I'm going to make another pickaxe. And there we go. Okay, perfect. So now I have 2 pickaxes. You know what I need? I need to make some more torches because it gets really dark down there really fast. So let's do that. Let's do that. And there's a torch. And let's do that. And let's do that. And there's another torch. So now I have 8 things of torches. I don't care that it's nighttime. I'm going down. This is absolutely insane. I have never dug this long looking for iron. Oh, iron. Okay. Apparently, all I had to do was complain to the Minecraft gods and they would give me iron. But that's only 1. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. I think I need 1 more. Let's keep going. Come on. Yes! Okay, there we go. Now I definitely have enough. The problem is, it is nighttime now. Ooh, more iron. Okay, wait. Let me put a little torch there so I can actually see. Let's take this out. I'm gonna mine as much iron as I can find because why not? So there's another thing of iron. There's another thing of iron. And there's another thing of iron. Okay, let me take out my sword because I know it's nighttime. There we go. How many things of iron do I have? I have 7 things. That should be plenty. So I got my sword. All I have to do is go upstairs, fight anything that tries to kill me, and then make the iron door, and then this should be good. Here we go. Stay away from me, monsters. Stay away from me. I know karate. That's just a lie. Oh, I might be good. Get in here. Get in here. Close. Yes. Okay. So let me go here. Let me throw some coal there. Let's throw the iron there. That should be good. So I'm going to make the iron ingots. Let me go over to my crafting table. How much is it for an iron door? Come on. Where's the iron door? There it is. 6. Oh, I'm glad I went back for more. I'm glad I got the extra things of iron. I thought it was 3. Okay, so we have 2. Now we have 3, 5, and 6. There we go. Beautiful. Let's grab the coal. Now I should be able to go to my crafting table. I should be able to make an iron door. And there we go. So now I have to find smooth sandstone, but I'm going to end it here. Like I said, guys, let me know if you want to see a series on this mod. I loved it. Don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new. And I will see all of you in the next video.